You're Zersky.
What's up?
That's good, man.
That's one of Jeremy. It's a video.
Hey, gang it. Hey, see.
Shafes here. Welcome to this video. Let's start with Young Papi. Happy birthday to Young Papi. He turns 23, I think so. Yes, happy birthday to him. And yesterday also was his graduation day. Yes, he is finally a graduate. And his fans, you know, celebrated him, wish him a happy birthday at the same time, and congratulated him for graduating. And I don't know which housemates, which of his fellow housemates showed up to support him. I've not seen any pictures. You can indicate in the comment section if you know any housemate or any of his fellow housemates actually showed up to support him. But anywho, happy birthday and also congratulations to him. Now, away from Young Papi, we move on to Makeke. You know, Makeke has a merchandise out there and he's super and seriously promoting it. So if you're a fan, please go out there and support him as well. And these pictures also look really professional as well. Now, on to the main video, which has to do with Z and Sinaye. Sinaye had a gig. I mean, they paid these, you know, influencers or Big Brother housemates to appear on events like this. Appearing on this event, you know, kind of boost or advertise the program or event that they attend. So it's really nice to see that our housemates are supporting each other on this. Now, I mean, this event happened to be on the same date with Young Papi, so I guess maybe that's why most of the housemates did not show up, or you know, Young Papi's friends did not show up at this particular graduation. I was even expecting maybe Makeke or Yolanda, you know, even Jared is cool with Young Papi here, yeah, who could show up, but none of them actually show up. They rather ended up with Sinaye's you know, event. Not his event, but like his invite. He was invited and you know, all of them came to support. So you could see Z there, Taki was right there, Jared was there as well as Makeke, Else, and Yolanda. So practically, you know, this about five or six of them were there, five or six of them were there to support Jared on this particular event. I mean, support Sinaye, not Jared, Sinaye on this particular event. So everybody was in tutu, Else and Jared. People are shipping them together. I don't know if they are going to take it seriously or they are just friends. Makeke and Yolanda, we all know that that thing is kind of serious going on in them. And here someone, a fan, was asking Z of pictures. Now, talking about pictures, this housemate, I mean, I'm still on Sinaye and Z. Talking about pictures, you know, the event before yesterday's event, everybody was like, where was this taken? Where was this taken? Well, only for us to see that they actually took pictures together. I mean, shippers who were actually happy that these pictures are flaunting or flowing around were super happy and were sharing it on their, you know, socials as well. Trust you me, Sinaye has always claimed that he is still in a very serious relationship with his girl. I mean, not Z. And I'm not angry at all. I love the way they are casually friends together. If it's more than that, well, nobody knows. But this particular screenshots from their life after the sport or after the activity yesterday, they went to Sinaye's house to go live and have conversation with their fans and chit chat here and there, and they were so much fun. Actually, those who actually ended up at Sinaye's place was Z, of course, Jareed, and Els. So of course, you know how delusional fans can be when it comes to ships. So yes, they were shipping Els and Jareed. The boys were also doing their thing in the background on the live. The live was actually fun, was, you know, just super fun as well. Now, this particular picture, as you could see, that is the same location. So this has prompted fans, and they are like, okay, it seems like these two are pretty close. I mean, they call themselves brother and sister. So if you're in Nigeria, you know, she called me brother, I call her sister too. So you know what happens when someone call you brother and sister. Well, I'm not saying anything, I'm not insinuating anything, but all I'm saying is that, you know, it's really cute to see that they are doing themselves and moving on their own pace. So guys, that's it. Enjoy the rest of the video. I'll see you all in the next one.
's get ready with me to go to Robertson's event. Spice on, baby. Spice on. The theme of the event is black with a touch of gold. We'll see.